those who don't know, my mother has tested COVID positive and I went through a very stressful start of the year. I also had to hold back from posting on TikTok as I did notice a lot of errors TikTok has been having lately, and it frustrated me and stressed me even more. But things are slowly starting to settle down, and with my mom now COVID-free, I'm working my way back into YouTube, TikTok, and everything else.
Yeah.